like this.
From the next pile. Could you add the Postrom staff in the Miller Rocks in Bromsgrove to your list, says Martin Wilkes. Could you add our son Luke, please? This is Susan from Chesterley Street. Add it to the list. Luke has had to move back in and now listens to your show with us. We've had to explain how the drive time drama works, but he hasn't experienced his dad, John, and myself singing along to the Muppets. No doubt we're going to get some strange looks. Plus, hearing his name on the radio, he's going to wonder what it is that's going on. Thank you, Simon. Susan, thank you. Luke, you're on the list, whether you like it or not. Gary, Julie, and Wemax the dog. Can we have a mention, please, for Mick and Mari? We're meeting up to have a Chinese or an Indian takeaway. We can't decide. Terry says, can you add to the list, add us to the list, please, and shout out to all the members of the West Midlands Gardeners Facebook group, busily posting photos of their flowers on Floral Friday. Did you know it was?
Is it Floral Friday already?
Apparently. And also for Sarah, Loretta, Trix, and Joe in the office working very hard. Sing along.
Phenomena. 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 Phenomena.
Additions, by the way. Could you add the Joneses, please, to the Muppetry list? We're on our way to glorious Newquay for a much-needed break. Thanks for keeping us company on our long journey. Jess, Sam, Lottie and David the dog. My lovely husband James is added to the list, please. This is Cara speaking. We're celebrating our 10th wedding anniversary this week. Very grateful to have him in my life. May says, could you add me and Mitch to the list, please? We're enjoying a couple of pina coladas whilst listening to the tunes. And could you put my wife Angela on the list? It's her birthday today and she's the best, says Alex. Let's get another caller on. This is Reg. Next call. Hello, Reg.